myself this time.
It was, I don't even know what it was. It was so fast, and there was a hunter, and it was just...
Level 5 hype train. Jeez, guys.
Oh, Abby.
Let me know if the sounds are good.
Here.
Choice, thank you for the bits.
Oh, try drawing.
Drawing what?
Can you draw what attacked you?
Okay. Slow.
Fucking hell, DK.
Nick. Hey, buddy. Can you tell us what?
Right, I'll just pause the game, right, because I'm about to talk. Hi, I'm new to Switch. Sorry if I do it wrong. Jane, you're not doing anything wrong. BRB, Fleur. Ew, BRB. You alright, Fleur? What's wrong? What's wrong, Fleur? Are you okay? There's your level 5. Jane, you're not doing anything wrong. You're not doing anything wrong. Don't be silly. DK, what the fuck? What the fuck, DK? Thank you so much. I'm a lurk, so I keep crocheting. I appreciate you, Kaju. I appreciate you, Kaju. Kaju? Thank you so much. That's crazy. Freya's continuing the sub. DK, yeah. DK, thank you so much. You've woken up in one crazy mood. Celebrating the mod, I see. Thank you so much. Jeez, you guys have woken up in one crazy mood. You all crazy today.
Evan.
Level 5 finally finished. Yeah, I don't think we've ever broken them before.
Was happy? Super out of it, man.
We need to know what happened.
Right.
What was the nickname we gave this guy?
There was a guy there, but... There was some kind of...
No pack.
Some kind of animal.
What the hell? What
better here than Patreon. Kind of, yeah, well, here you can see me, can't you? I'm right here. Sleeves?
Is Abby?
Yeah,
no, Jane, you just
okay.
Hang out
dude,
and have
she's
fun.
Right over there.
Because teeth were on top of me. I think it was a bear.
Full size bear would have crushed him, there's no way.
I thought we don't get bears around here.
No,
Oh, fuck.
Look at that.
Oh,
fuck.
Shit.
That black stuff? That's infection. It's spreading. This is bad. This is really bad, dude.
No pack? Oh, apply pressure. I've got the controller.
Sorry.
It's supposed to be telling me controller controls. Why is it not telling me the controller controls? There we go. Don't die on us, no pack. What?
You're okay.
What Luke
okay.
said, just have fun. Yeah, just have fun. Just have fun.
We should amputate. We should cut it off before the infection spreads.
What? DK, thank you for the sub as well. Thank you for the gifted sub. We'll be dismissive.
Why would we do that?
Although,
know,
we should cut the leg off.
Stuff.
We should cut the leg off.
What do you
this
think
dude
is
100% turning into
do
a Wendigo.
Look like a doctor.
Let's cut the fucking leg off. Cut his head off. Let's just cut it all off. He's 100% turning into a Wendigo. The guy was bitten by a Wendigo. Or was it a Wendigo? It looked like a Wendigo, didn't it? Burn it with fire, cut it off. Why would we call out?
Who's there?
Shh. Ryan, what if it's Jacob or Emma?
What if it's not?
Be careful. It was probably nothing.
Yeah. Gone?
Yeah, you better run.
Very brave.
All right. So, Lodge is sounding pretty good right about now, yeah?
Maybe we should have called out. Speedy Brandon, hello! First time viewer, how you doing, my friend? What the fuck is going on?
Don't shoot!
Is he naked?
I'm here to save you.
Holy shit.
Is this guy Cap, right?
Is he okay?
Nick and Abby were attacked. In the woods.
Hey, does anybody have any dry clothes? I'm fucking freezing.
All our bags are still in the
movie. I'm just saying, Cap is slowly becoming my favorite character. He's such a dork. I can't help but love him. Question, what happened to you? Concerned? Where's Emma? I mean, a dude comes out half naked, covered in blood. You're gonna be
what
like,
happened to you?
Right, right. Okay, so, like I was saying, okay, I heard Abby screaming.
He's gonna
so
save
I came
you
running,
naked. He's gonna
like
save
as fast
you naked
as I could.
From the lake.
Yeah, and then out of nowhere, I stepped into this like, I don't know, like a booby trap, like some sort of hunter's trap. The goddamn thing snared my leg, hoisted me
that's
halfway
in
the tree.
I remember now.
Zoop. So I'm hanging there, half naked, and then this guy with like a fucking machete comes right up to me, looks me right in the fucking eyes. But I taught that guy a lesson, booked it right the fuck out of there.
We gotta get Nick and Abby back to the lodge, like right now.
Hard agree. Also, why are you covered in what I hope is strawberry jelly?
Oh, yeah, no, I'm pretty sure it's blood. It was this guy with like, he had like a bottle thing. I don't know, dude, it's like a really long story.
Ew.
Julie Hootie, that sounds fun.
No, it's super fucked up. I gotta go get Emma.
Excuse me?
Hey, I need this, okay? It's not safe out there.
Dude, we gotta protect Nick and Abby.
Yeah, and I need to save Emma, all right? She's out there alone.
You don't even know if she's in trouble.
You don't even know if you're in trouble.
Are you trying to piss me off?
No, I'm trying to save my girlfriend's life, asshole.
Yeah, I don't think she's your girlfriend, dude.
What? Get...
Why would we let go? Are we gonna accidentally shoot him if we do?
Fucking stop! We're in a real mess here, guys. You're acting like pricks, both of you. Jacob, we're keeping this. Nick and Abby are injured. We need protection. There's someone around here. Ryan!
Sorry.
This is bullshit!
Weird noise.
Make sure she's safe. If she's on the island, she's definitely fine.
And what, risk another run-in with Captain Deliverance? No thanks, okay? There's probably another boat by the zipline. Either way, I can make it to the island from there.
We need to get back to the lodge. Try to get help.
How? Nick can't walk properly. Yeah, I have an idea.
Do you know how long Luke will be live today? I'll be live for at least 2 hours. You got me for at least another hour and a half. We do at least 2 hours every day.
Let's see what tonight brings.
Don't worry, I still read chat while stuff's going on. Why didn't these people put on fucking clothes before they went walking around?
Too fat.
Have any of you walked anywhere before without shoes and socks on? You immediately tread on the shit. Like, come on.
And is suddenly riding solo on a freaky island in the dark. This fool. Well, one thumb. One available thumb. And it was here, on a strange, uninhabited island, that this brave young soul found herself.
She can die. I'm not really fussed about her.
Okay, full disclosure. I've suddenly found myself on a strange, tiny little island, all alone, with nothing to do but show you guys around. So,
there's
a treehouse over there. I'm gonna go and see if I can't dish out some of that sweet, sweet panoramic goodness. Because here's the thing. Not that I want to go back, because I don't. But even if I did, I can't. Because then I'd look like the super needy one when he was the one who stormed off in the first place. God, you know what? Sorry, I'm venting. Well, explorer venting. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. To the treehouse, fellow explorers!
Oh, we got players, old underwear woman. Can I just make a, like, walk into the ocean?
No prizes for guessing what these are.
I think she's our least favorite character.
Can't say that I'd use them. A little too au naturel for me, TBH. You know, I've never thought about where the waist goes. Oh. Oh, please, God, no. Okay, we're gonna just go ahead and ignore that.
Her mouth's a bit weird, isn't it? Yeah, so we do two live reaction nights. I'll tell you guys right now, because there's a few new people in chat. So we do two live reaction nights where you guys in chat get to decide what we react to. We just have a fun night reacting to random stuff. That is going to be Thursday and Saturdays. And then Tuesday, we do game playthroughs. At the moment, we're playing through The Quarry.
And
once it's done, we're going to probably play like some Dead by Daylight or some other horror games. And that's where you guys will be able to play. We're going to play with me. We'll play together.
It is the meeting shelter. It's a shelter.
She is the
where
worst.
You meet at. Okay, I'm trying really hard to make this interesting, but sometimes a thing just is what it is. I think I've made my point.
She looks really weird there. Oh, woman. She is not my favorite character. Oh, there's a moth. Moth, what are you doing? She's not my favorite character. Does anyone actually like her? I don't think any of us like her. Spooky's Jumpscare Mansion. I would actually be up for playing that. Should we just walk down here? The moth wants to play now. Oh, just landed on me. Don't get yourself hurt, moth.
That you, Jacob?
Ah, oh, man, I hope the moth doesn't land in my drink. Oh, there's a tarot card. What's going on? One of you's done something. Susan has just resubbed for 2 months. Thank you, Susan. I appreciate you. That's better. There you go. Thank you, Susan. Yeah, none of us like her, right? Cap Guy is the only one. I'm liking Cap Guy at the moment. I'm liking Cap Guy. I didn't at the beginning. He was really annoying. But he's like, you know, he got this. She's like sort of cheating on him, kind of, in a way. And, you know, that was kind of sad. And he seems quite funny. I'm starting to
warm up to this island is like an unexcavated part of the quarry that rewilded itself after it flooded.
Hero,
into the lake.
Thank you so much for the resub.
Cool,
I appreciate
huh?
you.
You know, when I was little, I used to think that.
Who walks around in their underwear in the woods? People in horror movies, Natasha.
Kind of like an airbed.
The only way to travel in a horror movie, half
I'm
naked.
Older and wiser now, and realize that not everything's always as it seems. Kind of like how you thought you were just having a hot summer fling, and then it turns into babysitting
a big man-child.
It's all sad because you don't want to go steady with him and write him love letters every freaking day. And while we're talking about it, you don't mind that we're talking about it, right? Why is it up to me to justify my feelings when he's the one who got all bluh about it, you know? Oh, look. A metaphor in the narrative by means of fork in the road. How fitting. Here's the big question. Do I take the high road, literally, and forget about it? Or do I continue on the path I'm on and keep ranting about my stupid dumb life?
I guess
since this isn't live, the choice is up to me.
So there's someone behind her. There's someone behind her. Oh, let's have a little look around first. Oh shoot, I should ask for music reaction on Thursday, not today. Yeah, we're not doing any music reactions today. Today's gaming night. We do one gaming night a week, it's usually Tuesdays. Thursdays and Saturdays, if you don't have to hang around if you don't want to, but Thursdays and Saturdays are music nights. But I do a little like chat at the end of this video as well. So you guys can give me some recommendations there if you stick around to the end of the stream. But yeah, Thursday and Saturday. I don't know, my gut is saying the low road. But I kind of want to see what's up there. Fucking hell. Fuck it. I'm going to
okay,
go against my
moving
gut.
Up in the world. Let's
I'm going to go
this.
Against my gut.
Now you might notice the darling rustic vibes this walkway is radiating, and that's no accident. I don't know what y'all are doing with your walkways, but if you're not spending a full hour pulling a splinter out of a snotty kid's finger, don't you dare call it authentic. Don't worry, the kid was fine. I'm a good counselor. And what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
What about chopping off someone's legs? I don't know if that would make them stronger. I mean, I'm just saying, if I was fighting somebody and they had their legs chopped off in front of me, I wouldn't suddenly be looking at them going, oh, now they're really going to kick my ass. I'm just saying. I'm just saying. Oh no, he's bitching again. It's kind of cool though. Maybe we can just make her jump off here. Are we being too mean to her? We're being a little bit mean, but she does suck. She does suck, though. No, we're not being too mean. Alright, never mind then. I mean, she did kiss the dude in front of the dude, which is sad. I know all of you say no, okay? Are we being too mean? All of you just no.
This is where we're heading. Not too shabby. Well, literally is too shabby, but these views, oh man, you're gonna blow your tops. There's also a zip line, which...
Who is she talking to?
I guess you can watch me crap my pants on that thing, what the hell? I'm here, aren't I? I'm gonna carpe this DMC
in
part,
like,
it won't know what hit
said
it.
No.
First, we gotta get there. And there's still so much to talk about.
Annoyed, Jacob's problem, compassionate. Does it matter?
I hope Abby's okay. She ran off earlier. If you didn't see it, I kind of sort of made out with Nick. But it was a dare. I'm not like a bitch or anything.
Yes, you are!
Oh, for context,
you picked him!
Abby likes Nick. Well, actually, they like each other. In truth, I just wanted to fan the flames a little. Watching them stumble around each other like drunk jellyfish was exhausting. Poor kid was like a deer in headlights.
Oh, man.
It's cool, though. They're smart. They'll get it.
Oh.
I bet they're out there in the woods right now. Just
I know, Natasha.
Absolutely going for it.
Make her survive? I don't want to make her survive. She sucks. Final trophy. Make her survive. If I could right now, I'd just make her walk off the fucking thing. What's this? Zipline. What is this? Here you go. Perfect. Walk off. No, she doesn't want to. We tried. What is up with the torch on this phone, by the way? Wait, can we cut her legs off instead? What, just like saw it up, the movie? There's a ladder here, can we go down the ladder? Nope. I'm guessing if we took the lower road, that's what we come up. That's my guess.
And here we are, as promised. One
extremely
really rickety and even more underwhelming treehouse. In another world, perhaps young Jacob and I would settle down here and play house together. Honey, I'm home. What's that now? I forgot the children's bedtime. Well now, that's a fine how do you do.
See, lines like that kind of make me like her. I'm a big fan
of
sarcasm.
Take it all in, folks. That's the summer camp experience right there. And oh, look. It seems somebody forgot to clear the place out. I guess one of the kids left their stuff.
Julie Hooley.
One of the guys back there.
Come on. No spoilers. I know it's not really a spoiler, but it is a little bit.
Did you hear that?
See, I'm going to have to do it now, Julie Hooley, but I might not have done it if you didn't say anything.
Do we snoop through someone else's belongings? Or do we open the spooky trapdoor and die a horrible, painful death? There are literally no right answers.
Any of you seen Scary Movie? She reminds me a lot of one of the characters in Scary Movie. All right. Well, this is Julie Hooley.
Bag it is.
Julie Hooley
did this. And you know what? I'm putting some clothes on. This is all you're getting.
She just put some random person's clothes on. Speedy Brandon, there's a lot of British people here. We're all over the world. Everyone, quickly, if you can, post where you are. Just show Speedy Brandon.
Okay, so... I think
where is everybody right now in the world?
And it is not gonna make me jump, I can promise you that much. Goodbye, cruel world. The final curtain is calling and there's no time for an encore.
Use the bear spray. Use the taser. Oh!
I
I don't want to kill her straight away. I want to try and let get as many people to survive as possible. Let her die. I can't. If she dies because I fuck up, then it's fine. It's fine. I'm not gonna fuck up a bone. Spray. Can't really outrun a Wendigo. I think it's a Wendigo. Or is it just some weird gangly zombie? Use trapdoor, block door. Use trapdoor. She's doing really well, by the way. Run, motherfucker! Run. Come on, I'm tapping the button as fast as I fucking can. The controller's gonna break. Holy shit! Woo! Isn't she supposed to die? Skid, I said, as much as I hate her, this chase sequence is one of the best. Woo! Holy shit, guys.
Easy.
I got it. He's okay.
Are you in pain?
No, sorry. I'm just...
Oh!
I'm really hungry.
We'll get you some food inside, okay?
Yeah.
Woo! She did good, though. You gotta give her respect. She survived. I mean, it's a good chase scene.
Oh, man. I can eat a horse.
Right. Well. As far as I'm concerned, all of them suck, other than Mr. H or Mr. K, whatever his name is. And that's just because that's Dewey from Scream, so I love that guy. And Survivor Girl, a.k.a. London. So all of them can fucking die, as far as I... But I'm not going to kill any of them off on purpose unless it's really funny. So if it's really funny, I might do it. So if I fuck up, if I make a mistake, then... I mean, I did not work, really.
Horse,
Skid, I did nothing. I don't know what you're talking about. That was all
hurt. Yuck, I hate granola.
Strength. Oh, it's another cart. There we go. You got two tarot cards in this one. I mean, you did all.
This will open the nurse's station. Should be plenty of stuff in there.
Well, hopefully we can just get him cleaned up for now. I'll get you something to eat.
Is this the house?
You and I are going to find a landline.
Oh, yeah. Isn't there one in Mr. H's office?
Yep. We'll come meet you.
Copy that.
Let's be cautious.
Do you think that whatever attacked them out there is... I don't know, has their scent or something?
What?
I don't know, like, what if it got a taste for blood and now it's gonna track them down?
I doubt it.
I just feel like if we stick with them, we're sitting ducks. I don't know.
I really don't think that whatever attacked them out in the woods is gonna get into the lodge.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, you're probably right.
Come on, let's go call for backup.
It's pretty weird to see this place so dead.
You never came down here at night while camp was in session?
No pack is gonna fuck us all up.
No,
we should, chop off something.
A couple times, yeah.
Oh! Shit, everyone, I just remembered. Isn't there a ghost? Isn't there a damn ghost or something? We're seeing all these, like, Wendigos and shit, but wasn't there a ghost at the beginning of this game?
You're going.
Wasn't there a ghost?
I thought I just heard my name.
I didn't hear anything. I don't think Nick's injuries are as bad as we thought.
We're just gonna make this guy out to be a complete dick.
We don't know that.
No, it's true. Caitlin said.
I love
all
how
I'm saying is that we are not
suck.
Professionals. Okay, we don't know. He could have rabies or something.
Way to be optimistic, man.
I'm just being realistic.
Julie Hooley, I could have made Ryan and Dylan kiss in True Vedette. Oh, they like each other, right?
We gotta call for help.
Who should I call?
Mr. H?
The only number I got is to this phone. I thought it was
Ghost. Okay, then 911.
You mean 911? Who says 911?
It wouldn't be 911. 911 would be 90.
Anyway, yeah, but like, what should I ask for? Like, police? Ambulance?
Huh. Cops? Yeah, don't fuck around. There's hunters out there trying to kidnap us.
So they'll say, 911, what's your emergency? And I'll say, help, help, my friends may have been attacked by bears, but maybe not a bear, but definitely an animal with teeth. And then one of them was kidnapped by these hunter guys with blood on
is
their
this
faces.
This guy fucking serious?
May have been shots fired, but not by us, but also maybe by us.
911. My bad.
And they cut my friend Jacob down from a tree. Separate incident. Long story.
Yeah, yeah, that's good.
Okay.
This guy's fucking serious? Surely you could think of something to say to the police.
What's wrong?
Dead.
No, bollocks. I swear he hung up.
Well, did you hang up?
How could I have hung up?
I don't know. You know, maybe you slipped and hung up or something.
Do you know how phones work?
Yeah, of course.
Real phones, not cell phones?
Do you know how phones work? Okay, well, you broke it.
I did not. Okay, so this phone's a no-go. No one has signal. Is there anywhere else in the camp that has a landline?
Well, not a landline.
What?
The radio hut has some old broadcast gear.
Where you do your announcements?
Where I curate my sweet summer jams, yeah, and where I do the PA announcements. It has some old equipment there. I think we could probably rig something up and get a message out.
All right, yeah. Let's head over there and see if we can contact somebody. Put that back, Dylan.
What are you holding? Oh. No! Yeah. Aggressive.
You gotta be fucking crazy if you think I'm gonna go out there without something to defend myself.
It's more of a safety concern.
Oh, do you think I'm gonna shoot my eye out?
Or your whole head?
Don't be a dick, man. I know how to use this.
I'm starting to be very suspicious of
okay.
Phones.
It's probably the weather.
What weather, Ryan?
Sweet summer jams. Maybe it was got no jams.
Bears.
Bear. And why does everyone blame everything on bears? Okay. So for the sake of argument, what if that bear
cut
our phone line
and
just cut out all the power? What if that bear is waiting for us out in the hallway?
Some completely legal, normal pills.
Fair point.
Thank you.
Just in case anyone was watching.
Probably tell Caitlin that we're going to the radio hut. They're probably freaks.
Yeah, okay, yeah, let's go.
See you soon then, Christina.
Oh,
well.
God. Yeah, we should probably leave that with Caitlin.
Yeah, Starla, I hope your headache goes well. Does she need it? Give her your gun. Caitlin,
Do you think she really needs it, though?
She needs it just as much as we do.
She's staying in the lodge. We're going out there.
You literally just said there might be something dangerous in the lodge.
When?
Like 20 seconds ago.
Okay, sure. But that's because I really wanted the gun.
Just give her the gun, man.
Yeah, we're gonna give her the gun. We're not gonna go out there with two guns. Oh, I hate this bollocks, man. I don't want to pick, but yes, we're gonna give her the gun.
All right. You're right.
Hey, well, still have mine. If you're extra nice to me, I might let you hold it.
He's talking about the gun.
Don't write a check that your ass can't cash.
My ass has got quite the bank account.
Ooh, I'm liking these guys now. I'm liking them. They're...
Am I interrupting something?
Chin up, big guy. I wouldn't really know what to do with it, okay? I trust you. Oh, thank you so much, Dylan. You're so generous and handsome. Yeah, no problem. Don't mention it.
Down the zip line we gon' go, trying to keep names straight. Which are these two? Phones and no phones? It got spontaneously gay. I didn't know they were! I didn't know they were. But yeah, it literally just came out of nowhere. I guess I haven't been clicking the right things. Back as I heard Survivor Girl. Survivor Girl got a gun. Emma knows these real slowly, real quickly. I'm a real slowly. Julie Hooley, thanks for the bits. Team Ryan, Team Dylan. No, we're gonna stay slowly and quietly. If she dies, she dies. Oh no! She dead, motherfucker! I killed this woman! The music is not fair, it's making me like her a little bit more. Welcome back, Army Warbles is Fernanda. Yeah, Fernanda, welcome back, you bitch. Woo! I'm starting to like her! I'd be lying if I said I didn't. He plucked a hair off her ass. No, Christine. Christine! God damn it! Army Forever and Army Warbles. Why do I always get you guys mixed up? Christine, Army Warbles. Army Forever, Fernanda. Forever, Fernanda.
A time again, is it?
Army Forever, Fernanda. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I keep messing up. Jeez, that was intense, guys. Whoa.
Strength. Everyone else can kills her. Knowing one's own raw power.
I'm trying to keep them all alive.
Tapping into a previously unknown energy.
Skid, calm down. Skid, calm down. I see you in the chat there, Skid. All right, calm down. I know she is a super fox, but calm down, Skid. All right, calm down. This lady just does something.
There are forces at work within us all.
It's that stare.
And with one hand it gives, and with the other it could rip away. The magician.
Christina. Yeah, I do need to check it out.
The incredible, the unbelievable, the mystical, sensational. Perceptive manipulation. The work of a magician. Now you see it, now you don't.
Yeah, blink, I
can you miss it? And you wouldn't want to miss it. As always, there's more to see. And as always, the choice is yours.
She speaks to Skid Games with such passion.
Would you like to see more?
Look at that look. Ooh, Skid. That's for you. See more? Show us more!
Choose one. Choose wisely.
I'm interested in the magician, you know. I don't think it makes any difference. Well, I'm off for the night. I'll see you. Take it easy, Susan. Take it easy. We'll see you on Thursday. What the fuck was that?
So it's goodbye again. I'll leave you with this. Remember who your friends are. Remember who's looking out for you.
Why should you do the little pfft at the end there? Christina, we're all falling in love with the lovely lady right there. I raid has been successfully added. What's I raid? Is that when we raid someone? find his commands here. Is that what happens when you raid someone, then?
Hey, I couldn't find anything to eat. The kitchen's pretty cleaned out. Oh, shoot, I left my bag.
That's right, DK. Go for it.
I brought you this.
That was... Fuck. I don't even know what happened. It was all just a blur.
How are you feeling?
Compassionate. These two are sweet.
How are you holding up?
I'm just happy you're okay. Are you okay? I'm sorry. I just asked you that.
It's okay.
All right, they're off to find a radio or something.
What's with the,
Maybe it's the sunglasses.
We found another in Mr. H's office, maybe. So... just in case.
What happened to the lights?
Not sure.
So we'll find Natasha.
Doing okay. Kinda.
Wait, are they going to the radio hut?
Phone's dead. They're gonna try to send out
a SOS. I don't think they're gonna get Jiggy.
We're holding down the fort.
I don't know if he would be able to. I think it would be bad. I watched three different people play this game. We're gonna speak up.
Did anybody else hear that?
Shh.
I watched three different people play this game, but I still love it every time. It's such a good game.
I thought you said Dylan and Ryan already left.
Wait, stay here. I'll check it out.
You know.
We don't know what's out there. Be dangerous.
Yeah, that's why I'm gonna check it out.
It's 100 different endings. Jeez. No, don't go. Veronica, I told her not to go. I told her not to go. She did not listen to me. She doing her own damn thing. We should all just get in one room, close the door, and all point shotguns at it. Wait for the morning, call the police, don't go anywhere, wait for Mr. H to come back with a big machine gun and kill everybody. She jammed our shotgun. What's that red thing on the floor? Gonna buy a laptop. You get a nice cheap laptop for like a few $100 or something. Alright, so we know this guy's cool. We like this guy. This fucking button!
May not be like the best time per se, but like...
It lit up green!
Yeah, so like I was just... You know, thinking about like the start of summer and when we first met and started camp and... Well, like now that summer's over and... You know, is that like the last time we're gonna see each other, you know?
Sorry, Nick, what are you saying?
Insecure, confident. Let's make him insecure.
Hey, I'm kind of pouring my heart out here.
Nick, I'm sorry. Can we talk about this later? I'm really freaked out. It's just not a good time.
Intrigued. Bitter. It's so hard to read. No, let's make her intrigued.
Maybe I was misreading the situation back there, but kind of felt like a little bit more was going to happen.
It's wabbit season.
Well, did you want a little bit more to happen?
Duh, are you dumb?
Hey.
Sorry. I just mean...
What the fuck was that?
Of course I wanted it to happen, I just...
What the fuck was that?
I don't know if you did too.
Oh, is it the infection thing?
That seems like such a long time ago now.
You did want it to happen, though. You can tell me.
Yeah, I guess.
Huh. Just saying that because I'm hurt.
Nick.
Oh, Nick is pissing me off now.
What is going on out there, Caitlin? We have died. We've died.
It's okay. I got this.
We know this guy is good.
Oh my God.
What happened? Jesus, where's the gun?
We gotta get out.
No, we have to hide.
My son used Amazon to sub to someone else. Hide or run. Let's hide, I guess. This guy ain't running far. So apparently you get infected with toxic masculinity. That's a classic Wendigo trait. They want to eat people and they also want to... Ooh. But the guy is good. We know he's good. Should I just not hold my breath? He is good. I'm tempted. Fuck it. No, I'm not holding my breath.
Got you, girlie.
I'm not tapping A. I'm not tapping A. I'm not tapping A. No, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. We know this guy's good. He saved the person earlier. No, Luke, trust someone. He saved the person earlier, remember? That's why I'm not killing him. What's his name? No Cap? No Cap, Cap? Whatever. What the fuck is his name? Do you not remember? Cap, the dude who got strung up in the trap, he fell down and he like cut blood over him and hid him from the Wendigo. He saved the guy earlier. He saved him.
Radio Hut has like an actual radio? I thought it was...
They're hunting the Wendigo.
For your morning announcements.
Oh yeah, yeah. It used to be more of a actual radio station actually. You know, I mean it is still technically, but nobody brings their...
Jacob,
radio
Nikki,
camp.
Thank you.
Yeah.
It's weird actually that there used to be kids with their radio and their portable CD player and everything, and you know, nowadays everything we need is on the phone, but Mr. Hackett takes it on the first day at camp.
We're talking about Captain America, honey.
Distract
Chris Evans?
Technology.
The one you should trust is Sexy Grandma. Sexy Grandma is fine, we're running away with her.
So
alright, everyone knows.
Is that something like that you want to go into?
Camp radio?
No, like DJing or music.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I like music, but I think I want to major in quantum physics.
What? Dude's a genius.
Wait, what?
It could have been saving him for tomorrow's dinner. It's true.
You don't really seem like a science guy.
Oh, yeah, I mean, you know, not here.
I'm sorry. I'm so completely fascinated by this. What do you mean by not here?
Not here at camp. I do that at home, and then here, I,
You're a wise, cracking smartass?
That's a little harsh, but...
No?
Okay, so maybe I was a little nervous when I arrived in an uncomfortable social situation, and I overcompensated a little bit by making a bunch of jokes.
You played into it.
Yeah, I mean, people kind of enjoyed the blasé Dylan.
I don't know if they did. don't think any of us did.
Do you,
any of you
enjoy
guys do
the blasé, Dylan?
Not yet. Like, you know, whatever, man. It's pretty cool. It's fine.
Christine, thank you so much for the gifted sub.
I
appreciate you.
Dylan.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Dylan. I'm Ryan. Well, let's get the fuck out of here, Ryan.
That's Bones, and I think
you
guys know Bones.
That makes a lot of sense.
Now kiss. Calm down. I'm just saying, I'm warming up to all of them. Other than, is it Nick? Mr. Werewolf guy? He sucks. Fuck that guy. You know what? I feel like we haven't put enough blame on him for that kiss as well. Because he could have just turned his head away around the campfire. You know, I'm just saying, he didn't need to kiss the woman. He was like all for it. Uncertain, confident. No, uncertain. Let me have a little look around.
Give me a minute.
All right.
Should we have a look? Okay, I've got a card. Look around here. Nothing going on. That's what I'm thinking, Kaju. If you know you're gonna die, you enjoy yourself. There's a lot of things you can do to have more fun than walking around in a damn forest. Especially half naked and barefoot. Although then again, you can have fun that way too, but I don't know about the walking around the forest part. I can't be bothered to walk around. Look how fucking fast they walk. It's like 2 miles an hour. Fuck it, let's just go in the building. They'll look over here and they'll go in. Emmy is Abby's friend.
Okay.
She shouldn't have kissed him. Really wanted to slap Emma. Yeah, she shouldn't have. Nick should have pulled away and Emma shouldn't have kissed. But they were both in the wrong. It's not hard. Someone comes in to kiss you, you're like, whoa, there you go, done. Otherwise, we'd all be kissing everybody all the time.
Kind of a dump, huh?
A regular
okay,
Saturday.
When
for
I
me.
Was a
Kimmy,
here,
what, just
it was
walking around the forest
working.
In your underwear. If anyone lives
it
near Kimmy, I'm just
years,
keep
and it took
an eye out because you might
actually
see him past
get
your underwear.
This place cleaned up and looking the way it is. So, I'm sorry if it's not up to your standards.
Gotta feed the animals. All right, DK.
I've been putting in a lot of TLC.
Okay.
Let me get this set up. All
right. Anything over here we can use?
Dustin from Stranger Things vibes.
The power tools? No.
He's gonna pick up that radio and start singing Neverending Story.
More storage, so it's kind of how he lets me keep the station going.
Gotcha. So, how far does it go?
Oh, well, it was designed just to broadcast to the PAs around camp for announcements and to, you know, portable radios and whatever. So, I think the range is about a mile.
How do you even know all this stuff?
Where are you?
I just kind of picked it up.
I had very little sleep last night, guys.
Technical stuff has always been a little hard for me to get a handle on.
Well, if you like, I could show you the ropes.
Can he build a satellite
like
that,
a glass?
Maybe he can.
Yeah, it's easy.
I just want him to sing Never End Story.
Sign me up, teach.
Turn around.
Anyways, this thing's going to need a bit of a power up. But that's where this comes in.
Dust magnet.
It's supposed to be a signal booster. It's kind of janky looking, but it's worth giving a shot.
Anna, no, it's because we got a little one. So sleep's always disturbed.
You can actually talk to people with this thing?
Yeah, well, it's not a
two-way
radio.
That's a good point.
So, you know, we can talk, But then the best we can do is switch it over to the receiver and see if anyone broadcasts anything back, which is unlikely, but...
Well, it is what it is, I guess.
Yeah. So, what should I say?
Just, like, make it sound urgent.
Okay. Hello, how's it going out there? This is, we need help. This is, we are counselors at Hackett's Corp.
This is not how you sound urgent, right? Right? I'll show you how you sound urgent, right? Ready for acting 101. Alright, there's killers, there's people, there's crazy shit all going down. You get one chance, don't blow it. Motherfuckers, they're trying to kill me! Somebody help me, please! There you go.
Free summer camp.
Sorry for anyone with headphones. I imagine that was a bit loud.
A horrible accident, attack, some stuff bad here. We need your help. There is a swarm of bears, and they are everywhere, and there's these hunters too, and they seem to be shooting at the bears but also at us, which is not good. And a few of our friends are hurt, and we are in desperate need of help, so please, I mean, there's vicious bears, and we don't know what to do, so please come help us. SOS.
That's my
this
face.
Is an emergency. Save our ship. Come on down, please help us. Did I do good? Was that
swarm of bears?
A swarm of bears?
Herd of bears.
Yeah, I've heard of bears. What?
Oh my god.
Alright, I guess I should just like switch this over to the receiver and
see. Have you heard of bears?
Okay, I'm gonna keep an eye out while you do all this techie stuff.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Man, I hate those pesky bear swarms. Always chilling out with those hives on trees. Maybe it's just like, you know, you get those like naked cats. Maybe this is the dog Check equivalent.
It. I got a ping on the radio, but no response. I'm gonna head to the...
Wait, did he say lodge?
The other
I don't know. Huh?
Two males on the radio shack near the cabins. Another couple unaccounted for.
Luke's cry for help would be 1,000 times more effective. A
Holy
naked
shit,
dog.
They're talking about us. Fuck. How?
Because we just told them.
Or...
on the fucking radio. Fuck. They know where we are, man.
We can't stay
Christina,
here.
No.
Shit. Fuck.
Hey, let's stay calm, okay? Let's go find Caitlin and everybody, okay?
Okay, yeah.
We just saw the fucking naked dog out there. Dog out there.
Why didn't you tell me that there's something out there?
I am so fucking suspicious of this guy.
I wasn't sure, man.
So suspicious.
I have no idea.
He is literally just trying to get us killed.
Ryan?
Fluff, thank you so much for the gifted.
Is it a bear?
I don't think bears can jump like that.
It's a swarm of bears. Deep breaths, come on. Let's try and keep everyone alive. Let's do it. We can do it. We can do it. I believe. This just makes me want to go watch Supernatural. This looking around thing is just pointless. What did I achieve then?
What was that? What is that?
Fuck.
What?
Caitlin, Abby, and Nick, they're coming up the path.
Oh, shit.
They're coming toward us. We gotta warn them. What about the PA?
Up top? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, we
Shoot
can tell them to hide
the
or something.
Fucking gun! Bang.
Oh, fuck no. Oh shit.
Hold the button.
Caitlin, get into a building now. Do not come up here. There's an animal outside the radio hut. Get into a cabin now. Go!
Oh, fuck, dude.
They're gone.
Is no one suspicious of how Nick is walking around, chilling and stuff? The guy was fucked earlier, now he's literally just walking around. No one suspicious?
What now?
We gotta kill it.
It's not a normal animal, man. I don't think a gun's gonna cut it.
Got a better idea?
Well, if it's got hearing like a dog, maybe. I mean, we could play a really high-pitched feedback loop and crank it to the max. And I mean, it would hurt like hell, but.
Okay, fine. Let's do it. Feedback thing.
All right.
This shit's getting intense, guys. Jesus.
Okay, come on, Dylan. Let's do this.
There's a motherfucking bulldog on top of this motherfucking cabin.
What?
Nice one, Julie.
It's almost.
Calm.
Hey, Dylan, just take a breath. I'm sure you can figure it out.
Okay, yeah. Right. Something missing. What's missing? Oh crap. I pulled the wire.
Fix it. I'll cover you.
In baby oil. Ooh, I'm joking.
Do it now. Go quickly.
We saw the card earlier.
Oh, God! Oh, what is this? Take it, stop!
What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do?
Oh, fucking spreading! You have to cut it off!
Desperate, go!
Shit! Fuck! Okay, just hang on.
Come on! Evil did it! Evil did it! Just that Evil Dead chainsaw! Go, bam! We saw it in the tarot card.
Are you sure?
Yes, fucking do it! Fucking do it!
Oh, look away if you're screaming!
Fuck.
Now, what?
Get the wire.
What?
Get the wire. Thing, get it.
On it.
I can't remember plug it into the thingy.
Keep this guy's a badass. This guy's a badass. I love him. Get your hair chopped off. Holy shit.
What do I do?
The button. Oh, he blew the speaker.
It did the trick.
Oh, man.
Nice work, Dylan.
Why are people so cool about it? He just chopped off the dude's fucking head! Put a belt around it or something.
Oh, right. Oh, fuck, my hand.
Right. Okay. Just hold on.
Why did you do that?
You told me to!
Oh, it was a bad idea.
Holy shit.
Is it safe?
I think we're okay for now.
We ran into one of those hunter guys.
Ah, crap.
Yeah, chase us out of the lodge. I think we lost him on the way up here. You get a message out?
I think so.
Great.
They're becoming like badass, you know?
What the hell was going on at... Oh my god! Dylan, what happened?
Oh, I'm okay. I mean, I'm not, but it doesn't hurt.
Okay, you're in shock.
I'm liking Dylan a lot.
Shit. Did that thing do this?
No. Well, sort of. Caitlin, where's your gun?
I lost it. One of the friendly locals wanted to say hi.
What the fuck?
Did she shoot at us?
Who the fuck is this woman?
Who was she?
Should we follow her?
We're gonna get seen like out of The Strangers 2 or something by the pool.
Oh shit, anyone Dylan, what is that? Oh my god!
Is that who I think it is? That looked a lot like, Underwear chick. The girl we were starting to like, you know, the one who literally fought for her life and kicked ass. Forgotten her name. We're flying through the chapters tonight, by the way.
Oh, you're back. Looks like that's one less vermin in the world.
Who? Who was it? One less vermin?
Let's
who the fuck?
Take a look once more. Here we have the Hermit.
That's me in
this
attic.
With the Hermit comes isolation, loneliness, but reflection, too. Perhaps given some thought, the Hermit who gives chase can guide you to safety. But that
patience
all depends on your
actions. All right, I'll be cool, I'll be cool.
Not
I'll
his.
Cool. Give me, I'll be cool.
I want to show you.
Sexy
more.
Grandma is back!
Would that be alright?
She wants to show us more. Would that be alright? Sexy Grandma, you show us exactly what you would like to show us. There is no pressure. You show us whatever you'd like. We are here. Okay, so,
we spend
Mr. Cat
so
Naked
much
Man
time
is gonna get his
foot
caught in a bear trap.
It's easy to forget that the past holds secrets, too. Worth remembering that. So it's goodbye again. I'll be here. I'll wait for you.
Why does she look like what I imagine a cannibal looks like? Yeah, I can kind of see that, you know? I can kind of see cold shower for Luke. I'm just saying. Woo! I'm just saying. Grandma does something. We are flying through this, by the way. Chapter 6. How many chapters are there?
Emma!
Does Jesus Luke have
Christ.
A McGonagall fetish? Jesus. McGonagall is my favourite Harry Potter character, but
fuck.
I don't have a fetish. See, that's the ghost! Man. That was the ghost, right there!
God, this night sucks ass.
There's 10 chapters, Kimmy. Shit, we're on chapter 6 already.
Emma, is that you?
This game. If Mrs. Luke is in the chat, there's your Halloween idea. What dress up as sexy granny? My wife doesn't need to do anything to look beautiful to me. Just needs to be herself. 10 chapters. We are really flying through, weren't you? So this is chapter 6.
Yeesh. Wouldn't want to fall off this.
No, you wouldn't want to fall off it. The guy is very observant. He is really observant, isn't he? I wouldn't want to fall off this really high bridge. That would hurt.
Well, that bodes ill. Fucking hell.
I'm liking this guy. Did we walk up here before? Why does it look familiar? That's great. That's great. So we can't actually look at the memory card.
Maybe there's something on here.
This is a good chapter. Oh, yeah? Wonder if we'll finish it. 3 chapters in one night. That'd be crazy. I was going to say earlier as well, another way, if you're calling the police to get them to come out, would say something along the lines of, "Help! I just dropped my briefcase full of loads of money. It's everywhere. The money is everywhere. Oh, my God, I can't catch it. Oh, someone help me. So people are picking it up. There's so much money. So much money everywhere." I think the police would come. Everyone's naked and having so much fun. There's loads of money and look at so much. There's a chocolate fountain over there. That would get the police. That would get their attention. There's a really sexy granny here. Heavy Rain is a fantastic game. Heavy Rain is amazing. Love that game. Bear trap.
Oh, God, Emma. Ah, Jesus Christ.
The Stanley Parable. Delighted, scared. No, man, you're fucking scared. That last one sold me. It got you, Natasha.
My life. Okay, you scared me.
Jacob.
You okay?
I guess you could call it that. Oh, God. What the fuck is going on?
Look, I don't know, okay? Some, like, bear attacked Nick and Abby back there.
Yeah, me too, but it definitely was not a bear.
What? Who? When?
Why?
Sorry, I'm just... I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah, barely. I mean, the thing that attacked me at the treehouse was like...
What? It was like what, Emma?
Like, out of a horror movie.
Ooh, out of a horror movie.
Okay,
It could have been a guy.
Well, it was probably just like a bear a trying to defend itself, you know?
Oh, don't be a dick! You know it's a fucking granny. Bear!
No, you're right, you're right. And now we have these fucking hunters running all over the place. So that's a fun new wrinkle.
10-4, I'm on my way. There's a sexy granny.
They did this to me.
That's a lot of blood.
Yeah, well, it's not mine.
Got quite the funky bouquet. No offense.
Okay.
Okay, we've got to get out of these woods.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
You know, Jacob, you don't have to be a dick about literally everything.
Shit. Okay, you know what? You're right. Okay? You're right. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're so annoying.
Oh my God, can we please not do this right now? Okay, seriously? I literally came looking for you as soon as I heard there was something out here.
Or things? Like, plural?
Wait, really?
Run!
I go press some buttons, am I, baby? They literally are the things from Until Dawn, aren't they?
Jacob!
Sorry!
Sorry. Hide. No! Run! You always run in the whole room, you never hide. I only said hide because he smells. I thought he might be alright. He's so dead. See you later, Christine. Take care.
Oh, fuck! Ah, shit!
We saw this in the car. But fuck me, what am I going to do about that? Pull free, pry open. Do not pull free.
Fuck.
You're going to pry, you put your hands on the inside.
Ah, shit! Look, you could.
I'm about to ruin all movies, but a lot of you probably know Luke. Before I go, check out RM's interview on Spotify. Gives you insight into the man he is. RM's interview. All right, thanks for the heads up. I'm looking forward to the new song as well on Oh, no, I'm going to pause it for a second. I'm looking forward to the new song we got on Friday as well. But yeah, I'm going to ruin something for you. Horror movies. I mean, anyone who's seen a bear trap in real life, you all know that they're not, they're like literally human proof. So if you tread in one, there's two buttons on either side that immediately release it. But actually, I think you need someone to release you. I think if you press two buttons on either side, you need to pull it open. I don't know. Maybe one of you guys knows. Who the fuck is this?
Is she like one of those hunter dudes?
I don't think so.
Should we do something?
What can we do? She's dead.
I mean, with the body.
That's Kaylee Hackett.
Mr. H's daughter? I thought she went home with her brother.
Kaylee. Yeah. I thought so too.
Oh man. Poor Kaylee. Nick.
You smell so good.
Good night.
You all right there, bud? Maybe dial it back a bit, huh?
Fuck off, Caitlin.
Good night, Yammo. Yammo.
Nick, what are you?
Taste you.
Night, Fleur.
Hey.
Come here.
Oh, Nick, what the hell? Get off. Watch out. I said get off. Nick.
Help Nick, come find me. Fuck Nick, man.
Hey, hey, it's okay. You're okay.
I got you.
What did I do?
I don't know.
He's so cold.
Okay, let's get him in the pool house. Dry him off.
Or we just push him back in. We just push him back in and maybe leave him there.
Just try to rest.
Too far?
I'm sorry.
Ah! Quit moving so much. It's pretty clean from what I could tell. I mean, it's not bleeding. But you need to see a doctor.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, Fleur, it was.
Look, this is all I've got left in the nurse's station.
I vote for pushing back in.
You better hope we find you some real help before they wear off. We need to be keeping a record of everything that happens. For the police.
Yeah. Dead girl in the pool needs some explaining, huh?
Easy, man.
I mean, like, photos, whatever we can. I've got a funny feeling the cops are not going to want to believe any of this crazy shit unless we've got some hard proof.
Where the fuck is Mr.
On,
we're on chapter 6. That dude's just fucked off and not come back. Who is it doing?
Yeah. You okay over there, Abby? Look, why don't you look around and see if you can find anything to help make Nick more comfortable?
I don't think No Phones is going to turn. I don't think Dylan's going to turn. But I definitely think old Nicky Boy is going to turn. Look at him. The controls and stuff remind me a little bit of Dead Space.
I wonder where Caleb is.
Interesting. It was them three together. I'm telling you, Phones is up to something. Phones is up to something. Burn everything and make some s'mores. I mean, that's how Until Dawn ended.
This place was so different, like 12 hours ago.
Take a shower? What the hell is she looking up there for? Showers. She was just looking at all the showers. Maybe some towels and shit. No. There we go. And into the next one. And the moon. Ooh. Love, thanks for the bits. Controller disconnected. It is? Run out of battery? Should be alright. And does it again, I'll just plug it in. Nothing in here. There's nothing in any of these. I've never played Dead Space. Natasha, Dead Space is my... For anyone watching, Dead Space is my all-time favorite game. It is my number one favorite game. My favorite online game is Ark. Joint with a GTA. Yeah, Dead Space is an incredible game. Am I supposed to be looking for stuff? What am I supposed to be doing? Am I just supposed to be going over to him and like putting some pillows around him? Am I supposed to be looking for something? What's this? Something in here? Fuck it, let's just go over to him. The controller seems to be working up. You don't get the charger just in case.
Here. That better?
Thanks.
Hey.
Now, if it turns off again, I'll get the charger. Did I miss something? Why'd I turn around?
Yo, something is not right with that boy.
Dude is real sick.
Did you see how he freaked out in the water?
Yeah, he was like a fish out of water. Right?
Sure.
You know, something was weird when I tried to clean his wounds too, at the lodge.
What do you mean?
Well, all of his clothes were bloody, but I couldn't find where he was bit or scratched or whatever. He just kept
Mama
moving
Beth,
around.
Thank you for the
like
follow.
He didn't want me to see how badly he was hurt.
Huh.
Rabies?
He's not frothing at the mouth.
I think Abby would beg to differ.
Point.
Yeah, isn't aquaphobia a symptom of rabies?
Hydrophobia, yeah. But I think it's more about a fear of drinking, not just getting wet. This was like...
Like my cat in the bathtub.
Yeah.
Abby?
Yeah?
Can I ask you something?
Uh-oh.
Of course.
Uh-oh.
Do you like me?
Nick.
Please, just tell me.
I've really enjoyed spending time with you this summer.
That's such a... Oh, such a...
Such... what?
Such a cop-out answer. Abby?
What?
I've got something to ask you.
Yeah.
The real killer, thank you for the follow,
okay.
My friend.
Why don't you like me, Abby?
Because you're creepy as fuck, dude. No one likes you. Fuck this. Let's be mean. Apprehensive. You're different. Compassionate. I do like you. Ah, do we want to get killed? We'll be compassionate. Fuck it.
Nick, I do like you.
No. You don't. You don't like me at all, do you?
What do you mean?
Nick doesn't believe
you.
Tell me
the truth.
I am telling you the truth.
God. I sure know how to pick him.
What?
You're not really very smart, aren't you? Poor stupid Abby.
Stop.
Easy pickings. Right off the bone.
This isn't you. I mean, this isn't you.
Whoa!
Abby!
Abby, everything okay?
Holy shit.
What the fuck just happened? Okay. Holy. So can you can't actually save that dude. Can you actually save that dude? I'm guessing you can't. I'm guessing he literally just dies no matter what you do. Cause I feel like I've been doing everything right and that guy, well, he's pretty fucked. Kimmy, I don't mind knowing because it's in the past.
If I were a counselor at an off-season
camp, don't
spoil
the future.
Partying around a bonfire.
Actually, Luke, you're doing very well.
It started to rain.
Thank you, Kimmy. I appreciate it.
And
no spoilers ahead,
monsters.
But you can spoil mistakes we might have made in the past. But no spoilers ahead.
Go.
Ah, Kimmy, thanks. I felt like we were doing alright.
To the lodge.
We are trying to technically save everyone.
Only one left.
And Kimmy, I take no credit, alright? It's everyone in chat. Everyone in chat's got the horror brains, including you. Oh, no matter what you trust Nick, that happened. You can't save Nick, that's sad.
I had no idea kids were getting freaked out about this stuff. We officially suck as counselors.
You do. You lot, I could have told you that. You lot fucking massively suck as counselors. Like, worse than Jason Voorhees' counselors. And that's saying something. Because, you know, they really suck. Well, we're going to look around before we do anything. Simple horror movie stuff. Look around. Is there like a machine gun? Like, you know, in someone's bag or something? Someone packed grenades to camp. Someone happens to have a quad bike in one of these tents that we can just hop on. Harry Potter leave his broom around here.
Gotta get out of here.
Yep. But, you know, if we're gonna get out of here, just do it in a really slow fashion. Very slow. Slowly walk. Apparently, because in a situation where I pass something, I did, Choice Blossom, what did I pass? Do I need to go back? I missed part. Did I pass something? Choice Blossom, should I go back? I didn't see anything. I thought I got everything. Yeah. Is it important? I missed it now. I've got to play by the rules, I think. I picked up the firecrackers. Back when you first started walking. It's too late now, Choice. It's too late. Too late. I can't break the rules. If I missed it, if I didn't see it, then it's dead to me. Alright, Fleur. Hopefully it wasn't a machine gun or a quad bike. Speedy Brandon, we are back on Thursday. Hopefully see you then. And Saturday. Tuesdays, Thursdays, Saturdays. Why do they walk so slow, man? Oh, just speed up. What the hell is this? Can I make a run?
Bob. No, don't do it. It cuts you. No.
Come on! Do it!
I've never done this before, Pop. Let's do it fast. That's all. Damn these fucking kids. Son, what? Hey, stop. Stop squirming. Give me the train. Is she bit, Pop? How am I supposed to know? I don't know. Let me look at her. Nah.
Get the fuck away from me!
Oh!
Yes.
Yes. Oh.
They're actually trying to help.
Doesn't feel safe.
Abby? Ryan?
Am I the only one, right? Be honest with me. Am I the only one who's starting to like her? She seems to be the only one actually doing smart shit. Like trying to stay alive. Well, the others just seem like they want to die. Is that chapter done? Shit. Kimmy. Kimmy, quick question. How much longer we got in this chapter without any spoilers? How much longer we got?
I mean, dead people don't usually jump out of windows and run into the forest.
Abby, he was gonna hurt you. You were defending yourself.
I don't know that for sure.
I do.
No.
It was you or
him. How the jellyfish doing?
And, well, that definitely wasn't him.
Man, this is so...
A bit, I believe. Yeah, a fair bit.
Hey.
I think you're close to the end. Julie, Hooley, and Jimmy.
Oh, shit.
Where the fuck
we'll keep
is
going,
Chris
we'll keep
Hackett?
Going.
Who's there?
I need your help. Please.
Who are you?
My name is Laura Kearney.
So?
Don't let me in. It's not safe out here.
Yeah, there's a crazy woman with a gun killing people.
I'm not killing people.
Holy shit, you... Laura Kearney? You're Laura Kearney?
Yes?
You were supposed to be working, helping out in the nurse's office, right? And you never showed up?
Wait, Laura, is that the girl from the beginning?
The guy, what's his name?
Max?
Yes, Max. Yeah. Mr. Hackett said that you had changed your mind last minute. I think that we should listen to her inside.
Yeah, fuck it, why not?
Okay. I'm gonna open the door slowly. Just keep your hands up, okay?
Okay.
Is that the chick from the beginning? No way! Is that her from the beginning? Eh, sexy granny is back. Is that her from the beginning?
Again.
She just has changed.
You and me.
She's had a rough ride.
Why don't we take another look at what you've found?
Just you guys, me, and sexy granny.
Did you look hard enough? These cards aren't just trinkets. You should know this by now. They can help you. I can help you.
Oh yeah, we didn't find any, did we?
Off you go then. Top. One down, remember. Isn't that terribly exciting?
One down? There was nothing I could do to save him. Right. I think it's raiding time, everyone. I think it's raiding time. Should we make someone's evening? Should we make someone's night? Yeah. We've done 3 chapters tonight.
So,
not bad.
Why did...
Automatically, by the way, Laura, automatically my favorite character. Just based off how she looks. My favorite character.